Mangalam Mamadu, Sarvejan, Konan Mamadu, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti.
and we go crazy and we lose the faith because so we have scratched. The spirit is pure. No matter what happens in your life outside, don't let bother your internal. It's very important because other people go crazy and lose the faith because they lost the left or the arm and they say, oh, my life's end. Or some people have a cancer. Cancer really is a threat by the humanity to try to get money from you. But no matter what cancer you have, no matter the doctor say you have 3 days, 1 day. I always say 1 day. And they're looking up. But really, he is in me, no harm. And the best, when you have any problem, pray and meditate. It's very, very good. Because a lot of people pray, but they don't do meditation. You know what happens? When you talk to pray, talk to God, meditate and listen to God. When you pray, if you don't meditate, it's like you're talking, you don't let me explain to you what's going on. Always you run. Waiting for answer, oh God, where are the answer? I'm looking at the answer outside. Really, you have to go there.
I haven't gotten goosebumps in months. But I felt like goosebumps. And then it passed again, and I got goosebumps again. And then I felt at one point, I mean, it's okay, it was just like holding my arm. Full of nuts.
Okay.
Thank you.
Listen.
Yeah. I felt very peaceful and like relaxed, and there's like nobody around me, I'm just me. Like she said, if somebody was pushing me,
I was like, return to the origin.
Yeah, then I can come back here.
Yeah. Peace.
Very peaceful. Same thing.
Sí. Sentí mucho que estás conmigo. Se te iban activando, eso es cuando quieres sacar el emotional body, el cuerpo emocional, cuando quieres activar. She started to feeling like itching inside the body, la verificación, ¿verdad? Y como el energy coming out and pain. Yeah, because the pain is... Vibration was in the room.
Right.
Not only the singing bowl, they pray it together, it's very strong.
Yeah,
and the energy go right wherever you need.
Start running.
She was feeling that a lot of people was around, like Doctor, like Amy. And they were curing her, they get out something from her body to something else, like healing. And she thinks there's so many people are healing. What?
No,
the person
who
healed
her,
after that, what she was feeling like healing or energy in her body. Mm-hmm. That means, I feel as they
are. Mucho movimiento de energía en mi cuerpo y también sentí presencias magnéticas alrededor y yo pedí sanación de algunas condiciones especiales de mi cuerpo y de mi ser y sentí esa respuesta.
She said she asked for the healing and she figured the angel was around that angel and she asked for healing. And she feeling the answer that from them for her healing. But then she had after petition, she won and not of any. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Well, And my husband was in the hospital, so I took the door. So I was sending him to try to see him. And myself.
Where is this?
He's in a sub-acute rehab in Edison. Which
do you want to go there?
Well, he's being transferred to Linwood.
Oh, yeah.
Here today.
I don't know when the transfer is supposed to be. It's supposed to be sometime this week.
I don't think my phone. Maybe I can go there. Not with the singing role, but it's only
me. Yeah. But I went there because he's in the Care One, and then it's in Delaware on Stimson Avenue, I think it is. And I sent the angels ahead and everything. And then I felt a big difference. They were very friendly. Even the nurse's station, we just walked by, everyone said hi. I got a hug because I started getting upset. The director hugged me, and I wasn't getting this at the other place. So that's.
What's his name? So we can send him this healing.
Albert Boris.
Boris.
Albert. Thank you. Well, this time, every time you passed by, Raphael, I saw white. And then with the different instruments, like the singing bowls, I saw lines vibrating. The gongs, I saw like a big spot and then like spider like waves coming out. Yeah, like one big, and then spreading out. And then I saw from Star Trek a hand come up, not a perfect hand, but
you
like
know what I mean,
yeah, did long and prosper.
Yeah.
Spock. Yeah. That's it.
Yeah, my experience last time is more was this more how do I say that? It's more like let's say a big thing to me because I didn't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening or if I was just sleeping or dreaming. But this time, it took me a while to meditate because I went there and moved and set up something while you were doing these things. However, I tried to be in deep trance again as I was trying to do before. So I tried to see myself as what I was doing the last time I was here, like walking on a winding road or something like that in a mountain. But this time I found myself sitting on the rocks, fronting the seashore. So these small sounds that I hear seemingly are the small waves that's coming up towards me. And of course, you see the white things on top of the usual small waves in the ocean, if you see that, if you remember. And then as the sound gets to me louder, I imagine like the waves are coming to me, getting bigger. And then when the gong sounds as a broken sound, I thought of that as the wave hitting the rocks. And that's how it was. And then I don't know what happened, but seemingly I don't know anything after that. except that I was looking at a clear glass, half filled with water, like with an ice
what, in clear, there. Clear?
Yeah, it's like vodka.
Yeah, do you know
what it is? Very clear.
The white umbrella represents purification.
Because I was looking at it, that's all. yeah, that's all I...
Hey, you want a more?
Oh. It's wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Feel it.
Right
here where you spoke. It's beautiful.
I feel very peaceful, and I felt presence of lots of angels. And my chakras feel more balanced. Thank you.
Thank you.
I felt when you were coming around with the glass for the crown chakras, as you were coming this way, I felt white light all over my body, and then when you got to me, I felt it shoot around everyone else. Kind of like I felt like I was filling the room, sort of.
Thank you.
I felt a lot of vibration, like I felt a lot of energy coming into my body. And then at the end, when we did the healing, I felt tingling going up and down my body. The energy was just flowing through my body.
We had the energy of the Father to share with the planet, with the sick people, and we received a lot of energy here. Before that, I was divided to do the healing to the sick people and to the planet, because when you share, you are the, we are the messenger. Everyone is messenger. My, to me, it's like my power, my mission in my life. But really, everybody is special. But you have to activate your crown, your heart, to share the energy you receive from the Holy Spirit with the surrounding. Yeah. And that thing activated.
Yeah, you did. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And you? Yeah? You
see? I felt like when you went with the glass, I felt like like Jesus came down with a box of the angels and once I got hurt, and I just felt fire in it, and then like some angels came over and healed it all.
You got a special say. Yes. Okay. No more.
I didn't see anything today. I just, to me, it felt like instead of us just being here and receiving the energy, I felt like we were the energy. It was different today. It wasn't like we were receiving, it was coming out. I felt like we were all just, like, instead of there coming us, it was just here.
We
were our higher selves or whatever, and the energy was definitely flowing. Mm-hmm. Going just like feel it going around this place.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, going.
I felt like we were at one.
But I didn't get any messages or anything. I felt more. Like 100%, like we were the I am. You know, instead of reaching for it, we were there already. That's what I felt.
Yeah, here the water. The thing making it sound like water. Mm-hmm.
Ditto. Very, very, very much. I had, not too long ago one night, short circuit. My ankle blew up like so. I think I was bitten by a spider. And when the ambulance was taking me out, my neighbor saw I must have looked pretty bad. She came over and she leaned over and she started Our Father. And all through, I was 6 days unconscious. And every once in a while, I could hear her words and saying the prayer. Mm-hmm. And at that time, that's when I knew I was protected or I had angels. Something more was there at that time. I could hear those words I never realized how important words are to women. To women are so, so very important to me. It's very wonderful. My whole body feels just so, so good. And energy, just being the energy. It's just wonderful to feel everybody. It's wonderful. Thank you all. We're all a part of it. You can feel everybody, all a part of it. Thank you. Thank you.
Raphael.
Me? Porque eu não me entendo, não vai feeling anything. Every time I go around, I feel like assistant. I am the assistant, or them, no, they me. But anytime the wildlife they see really that wildlife come. The angel is life, it's no physical. That is only representation wherever the angel Rafael. Archangel Rafael, Archangel Michael. But really, they don't have a physical body. It's light. They visited me, they visited me, the four of them in my house, and I think they were here. For that way, when I started doing the meditation, I called them, invite them to come. One of the experiences to tell you about today, is that in my house, I woke up 3:30 in the morning, 3:33. When the 3:33, I opened my eyes, I said, wow, why I woke up this time? I saw the alarm clock with 3:33. I closed my eyes back again, and they transported me right away to my living room. My living room started some trumpet sound. I said, now I can you, Rafael. Rafael, they told me in English, not in Spanish. I am in Spanish. I said, why? When I hear the trumpet, I said, oh, so beautiful. I can hear Rafael come. That any wildlife and green, very strong. I said, wow, so beautiful. In the middle of my living room, I am watching. But only light. I said, another voice said, now I can you, Michael, Marco. And when I can you, Michael, come, the light was so beautiful, a golden light. Golden white light, and I said, wow, who I am to see this thing, or they visiting me? And after they said that, now I can you, I said, who coming now? Because the trumpet was like 5 times, the normal. I said, oh my, that's so beautiful, why that sound so beautiful? It became very strong, they go, who coming? Now I can you, Gabriel, I can you, Gabriel, come? Oh my God, the music was so strong, the trumpet. I opened my eyes. And I would continue listening to the trumpet. I say, oh, God.